player. All right, then. I've got a million volts of electricity in my electro disintegrators. Here's the rigor roll medicine. Unbelievable. I hit him with enough current to broil him to a cinder, and he seemed to thrive on it. It seemed to build up his power.
With the monster still on the loose, there'll be absolute panic in the city. What can I tell them, Eighth Man?
Eighth Man has never failed on a mission yet. Tell them I said that the monster would be dead within hours.
How'll you do it?
I'll find a way, Chief. You can bet on that.
Gentlemen, this is a photograph of the monster that attacked the power plant.
Disgusting thing. Is it breathing fire?
Look at the size of it.
Can it be stopped?
That's an eeler.
Eeler?
Yes, it's an electric eel that lives in the remote regions of the Amazon. The natives call it an eeler.
You mean to tell me there are more of these huge creatures in the world?
No, not that size. Eelers are quite small and not considered dangerous long. But something we don't know about affected this one to make it grow so big.
What could have caused it to grow?
Tell me, Doctor, have any of your scientist friends ever brought an eeler into this country?
Yes, I believe it was Dr. Bold who brought one in.
The famous Dr. Bold?
Yes, that's him. He lives on Lake Coronado.
Coronado Lake.
I don't get it. Doesn't seem possible that a creature no larger than this could grow into that giant horror. How could it happen?
I don't know right now, but I certainly intend to find out. And the place to check is Dr. Bold's laboratory out on the lake. He'll know something about those eelers. I'm going there.
Tell Dr. Bold he has to cooperate. We're facing a desperate situation.
Dr. Bold is a scientist and will cooperate, I'm sure. That is, if he's able to. What would I find here in the legendary Dr. Bold's laboratory? I'd better approach the snowboard. Later may be too late. I've got to see you right now.
I'm in the middle of an experiment. Please go away. Come back later.
I can't wait. This emergency calls for drastic action by Eighth Man. I'd better take a look around. Something broke out of this tank, and the tank was connected to that atomic reactor. Ah, good, Dr. Bold's journal.
March 2nd. I received an electric eeler from the Amazon. It is 12 inches long, weighs 2 pounds. I put him in a tank I had prepared for him. March 9th. My eeler is doing very well under my care. He's so healthy that the electricity he generates actually gives off a radiance. I have to handle him carefully. He could be a living power plant if he were larger. I'll give him a charge of atomic radiation and see if he grows. March 16th. Excellent results. The eeler is thriving under the atomic radiation. It seems to give him a sensation of pleasure. March 23rd. Fantastic success. The eeler absorbs power as if it were his natural food. Now he is 4 feet long, weighs 28 pounds, and continues to grow every hour. March 30th. The eeler is getting almost too big to handle, and he keeps growing. April 6th. This experiment is getting out of control. The eeler is huge, and when I try to cut down on the energy I feed him, he starts drawing the electrical current out of the house wiring. April 13th. The experiment is a failure, and I've created a deadly monster. The eeler doesn't produce electricity, he absorbs it. Atomic energy, electricity, they're all just food for him. My little reactor no longer produces enough to satisfy him. I must find him. He's breaking out of the tank!
The last entry. He was killed by his monster. Well, now I know what we're up against. The question is, can that monster be stopped before he burns up the entire world? I'd better warn Chief Bumblebums immediately. I had to warn Fumble Thumbs, but the monster was already on the move.
The monster's at the power plant. I'm on my way with all my available men.
Step on it. That creature will burn up the city. Let's go, Sergeant. Let's hurry over there fast.
Catch that, man. Okay. Shoot!
Getting
bigger by the minute. We'd better get those army tanks up here on the
double. Tanks equipped with rockets and cannon went into a battle unlike any in the history of man. The creature threw up a wall of fire, and nothing seemed to do any good against this real-life nightmare. Could anything stop the healer?
Devil is down there somewhere, and I'm afraid he's still alive and dangerous.
I'm certain of it, Chief Fumblebums, and I'm also certain we'd better kill that thing before it destroys us.
Look, here comes the Navy. They'll blast him out of the water.
Commander, our sonar has located the monster.
Good. The depth charges are ready. Drop them at will.
The mighty battle wagon steamed into action. Depth charges, capable of blowing up the largest submarines, were hurled into the sea. Would they stop the menacing monster? Look down deep. The monster stirred, nearly made angry by the explosions. He struck back with terrible fury. And Death Fighters, equipped with the latest devices of modern science, struck at the monster. He rose to the ocean surface. The healer seemed invulnerable. In a few moments, the healer had cleared the air of planes and ships.
I surely am. All the modern weapons we have haven't even slowed him up, much less stopped him. Is it possible that monster can't be stopped? Can you do something, Ape Man?
He seemed to like my electrical disintegrators, so I might be able to use them to draw him into a trap. It's a plan that might work, but it might be too dangerous to attempt.
Dangerous? What could be more dangerous than that monster on the loose in the city?
We know that creature will come out of the lake looking for electricity and probably head for the power plant. When he does, I plan to be ready and waiting for him at the water's edge.
I hope it works.
It has to work, or this city and all of the people in it are doomed to a horrible death. I've got to stop that thing. The healer always comes ashore right here. He must not reach the power plant here, or he'll become so powerful, nothing will be able to stop him.
Well, nothing we have has been able to stop that thing yet. Do you really think you can do it alone?
I have to do it, or we're all doomed. I want 2 truckloads of TNT delivered to the beach.
2 truckloads of TNT? Do you think that will do it?
It better do it, or we're lost. I'm back.
Oh, I'm so glad. I've been so worried ever since you left. Didn't you have time to call me?
It's late. Why didn't you go home, Jenny?
I wanted to stay here. I thought I'd hear from you.
I'm sorry, I just couldn't call.
That's okay. With that monster loose and you out there, I had to stay here on the job.
It's getting dark. That monster will be coming ashore soon. Go home. You'll be safer there.
you're planning to help the chief fight that monster.
It's a job I have to do, Jenny.
Oh, be careful, Tobor. I know you must go, but please come back safely.
Don't worry. See you soon. Rushing to my appointment with Destiny, I changed my real identity as Ape Man. I knew this was the most dreadful challenge of them all. Would I be able to defeat a monster that had lasted armies? If I couldn't stop him, the whole city, perhaps the whole world would be helpless. Poor Bumble Thumbs, meanwhile, was waiting anxiously.
I'm getting the shivers out here. I wish Ape Man would show up. Oh, there you are. There's the TNT, just as you ordered.
From now on, this is between the healer and me.
Remember, the fate of the whole world is in your hands.
Now I was all alone. Alone to face the terror I knew was coming. This was it, my crucial test. I knew that I would have to call in every ounce of strength and skill to overcome that monstrous healer. Would even that be enough? If anything or anyone was going to do it, it would have to be me. Alone. Come out, monster! Come to the light! I'm waiting for you. That's right, you devil. Come out! Here I am, you evil monster. Headed for the power plant. I must distract him. Healer, I'm right beside you, you devil. Here! Healer, you want electricity? Well, I've got 100,000 volts of it just for you. You've tasted my disintegrators before. Since you like them so much, have some more. You have to catch me. Come on! Chase me, devil! That's it! Oh! That heat is fantastic! I've got to withstand it! I've got to! Ah, his energy is running low. It's easing up. Need a recharge, healer? Come on, I'll give you more current. Follow me! How do you like that? Come closer. I'll give you all the votes you want. That finishes the healer.
You did it!
I saw my duty and I did it. The fate of the world was in the hands of Ape Man. I could not afford to have failed. I can understand you're having doubts, Bumble Thumbs. I hope you're convinced now that Ape Man never failed to do the job for which he was made.
I apologize for ever doubting whether you'd win that battle.